Hello.
Hi.
Good evening, Kuwe. How are you today?
Today, it's like normal day.
Normal day. Me?
This thing is so heavy.
It's also a normal day for me.
Yeah, so boring.
Okay, so baby, we're done. As I saw that we are on reading today. Your favorite.
Really?
Yeah,
really.
Because last time we aren't speaking, remember? So after yes. Reading will be, after speaking will be reading. Yes. Ready?
Yes. Oh, so boring.
Sorry. Okay, pet six. Reading test one. So, oh my God, there are five parts. So it seems that we will not be able to finish this. So part one, question one to five. Look at the text in each question. What does it say? Mark the correct letter A, B, or C on your answer sheet. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Can you try to do the number, the example?
Okay, buy two of them and get one free. A, it's A.
Yeah. Next. Okay, go.
Vừa đau vừa tốn tiền vừa hạnh phúc khỏe nhớ chưa? Nhớ chưa con? Sao không?
C.
C. Yes.
Không có vứt đâu. Đây con vứt cái này mà. Cái gì đấy? Chị làm cái gì đấy? Sáng này Mimi làm à? Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I already read that. Okay, go baby. Wow. Ay, 2 hours is the minimum time recommended for a visit to the castle. Okay, this time, baby, questions 6 to 10. The people below live in London and are all interested in keeping fit. On the opposite page, there are descriptions of 8 websites for people wanting to keep fit. Exercise, baby. Now, decide which website would be the most suitable for the following people. Okay? 6 to 10, mark the correct letter A to H, okay?
Okay.
Okay, read the description carefully. This one, baby. Oh, it's not in the other side. Hold on, baby. Ah, there are other parts. Message.
Wow.
That's, yeah. That's
the complicated.
Yes. Even this is more easily, but I don't like reading.
I am baby. I am having look because it's very cold. I am having.
Oh, you turn on the air conditioner.
Yeah, yeah. It's very hot. Well, because it's really raining at the moment, but it's very hot. That's why I turn on. I turn on the air conditioner at 6 p.m. today. It's very hot, but now it's very cold. That's why I am.
Yeah.
My feet are very cold.
I think so.
Okay, let us hold. Okay, baby, can you try to put it in Zalo? This in chat box. Can you try to put 8C6D in chat box? So that.
Oh, chat box. Okay.
Yeah.
C8D6.
Okay.
Thank you. I don't know number 9.
Number 9, it can be letter E or letter F, but I think it's better to have to let letter E.
Okay.
Because on letter F, there's a food, but Peter loves outdoors and cycles to different places. So letter E is a park with lake, which offers many different ways of keeping fit in great outdoors, right? Okay. So 9, E9. E9. H10. What else, baby? One more? It's hard?
Yeah. It's very hard.
Our answers, our 16, answers are
yes.
6D.
Oh, 8C, yes.
8C, 7F. Ah, 9A. Yeah. How come can I look at 9A? Because I never see. Ah, this A is perfectly swimming. Oh, 9A, countryside. It is E. I like letter E. Outdoors activity. It's okay, baby. Then H. Okay. Okay, part 3, questions 11 to 20. Look at the sentences below about a book club. Read the text on the opposite page to decide if each sentence is correct or incorrect. If it is correct, mark A. If it is not, mark B. Simple as that, okay?
Oh.
Oh, it's short. It's short.
Really? Oh, yes. It's shorter than...
Yes, it's shorter than the other, the previous. Maybe A or B. Your answer should be A or B. A if it is correct, B if it is false.
Yeah, true or false. Because true or false, it's more like easier to draw.
Yeah, yeah. Ah, you mean to say to write. Okay, I got it.
Yeah.
Okay. By ordering book, you qualify to become a member of the International Book Club. A. Every new member can request a watch from the book club. Yes. You can buy a DVD more cheaply when you join. Yes. All club books cost half the publisher's price. False. Each club magazine gives you a choice of over 1,000 books. Oh, there is a continuation.
That's why
you don't
know.
I sorry, Kiki, I delete it.
Oh, I can know.
Because 15 to 20 is, you can find the answers there.
Yeah. Yes. I knew that has some problem. So that's why I unknow.
That's why you said no. Okay, baby. I will make it your homework this one because we only have 3 minutes.
This part.
Yeah. The only 15 to 20, okay? Slide 14. Okay, so baby, continue it and see you on Wednesday.
See you on Wednesday.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.